when you come to Postman, the first step you'll need to do is import the Postman collection on the environment files. So let me click on import, select files, and go to the folder. I have to download it. I pick the Postman collection and the environment files. I can do them together. It's showing me that I have a collection that I'm trying to import. When I click on import, because I've already imported the collection, it's asking me whether I want to replace it or not. So I'll click replace. Once done, what I will have in Postman is the collection. If I expand the collection on the left, I will see all the folders with all the sequences for each of the API sets. I will also see that I have the environment files. So the next thing I need to do is configure the certificates so that when I make the API calls, the proper transport certificates are passed on. And these are the same certificates that you download from the self-service portal. So the certificates can be configured in the settings scheme. But before we go there, I want to copy the domain name. So what you can do in this section, you'll see the environment quick look. So if you come over here and pick up the RS value, there is a small icon. You just click on it and copy this and keep it to hand. And then we can use the value to configure the certificates. So in Postman, you'd see the settings icon here. If I click on there and click on settings, just make sure in the general tab, your SSL certificate verification is set to off. This is important. The next thing you would do is go to the certificate section and click on add certificate. You can paste the URL that you copied from the environment and just make sure that you removed everything up to RS1. And instead of that, put a star or asterisk in there. So your host should look something like this. The next thing you would do is add your certificate. This is a transport certificate, the pen file that you downloaded from the self-service portal. So if I click on here, open banking, and I select the pen file, and for the key file again, I come to the same folder, get the key and click on add. And that's pretty much it. Your Postman is now configured to start consuming the Open Banking APIs in the Ozone API sandbox. Thank you.